home side to pick, I'm gonna fade out the music. Really, look at this, watch. Now that's professional. Check this shit out. We're going live, boys. Like I said 5-2 mix-up. I think that's gonna be the score. I'm gonna watch Kozen here on the medic, on the medicinal. Because it's always great to watch a medic, because he's gonna make some big plays. Pick out this rollout, hits both of his scouts, getting them all buffed up. Fucking right, kind of runs into the wall there, but that's okay. He's gonna get to mid just about 0.1 seconds late. But you know. Heals up his soldiers, heals up Big Badonk. Dodges that sticky, sees that soldier on there. They're trying to walk on point, looks like. Still 6v6. Mela dies quickly, but does take down Seagull. XTS pushing across the point right now. Looking good for them. Is looking good. Harblue still standing at rock. Mix-up has not fully retreated out of points. So 4v4 right now. Harblue does have... Are they on crits? No, they're not on crits, but they do have... They have like a 5% advantage. Everybody dies. Except for Harblue and TLR. They gotta get back. They're not gonna be able to defend this if they just pop Uber. Okay, so Harblue just pops Uber on basically fucking nothing. They're gonna get Kozen, who's invisible to me, to pop. And then they're gonna retreat, but they're giving up second anyways, and Harblue does die to Alpha, so that's fucking magical. Great job, mix-up. They're really doing it. XTS, looking hard. You wanna turn off view models? But it's easier to see who you're specking. Also, I get confused if I don't see the view models, but honestly... There's flocking by Seagull in that rollout. Oh my god, how did... I don't know. They're gonna be fucking going crazy in the other stream, guarantee you, I'll tell you what. Let's watch Big Seeks Medigs. Is he gonna bomb out? Oh, he gets hit by like a pre-fire random ass rocket and goes down. That sucks. It's unfortunate. Now on the Decimate cam. Trading with the 100 ping soldier. Mistakes. Decimate gets caught out. I'll lower the FOV. What's the command? You tell me the command and I'll do it. I can have this if you'd prefer that. New model FOV 560, thank you. That's gonna make him upside down and backwards, isn't it? Oh yeah, that, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Yeah, there's like fights going on right now or something stupid, but it's all good. Still 0-0, both teams got Uber. Decimates on sniper right now. I'm gonna watch him. Oh, Kozen gets popped by a bomb from the Siegs Medigs. He dies though. Harblue's dropping both soldiers now, but they do retain Uber. They're gonna be able to pop here. And oh my god, he went down. He was milking away there. He went down to 10 health, almost died. Anima cleans up Rando and Mela. Harblue dies to a sticky trap. He just walks into fucking sewer for some reason. But honestly, he's gonna get two people. He completely got away with that. What's 90 look like? It's on 90 before. Hang on, what if I did 30? No, that looks like it has. That looks retarded. And fuck you guys. Chipping me out about everything. Yeah, I don't know why Harblue checked sewer. He just ate shit, and then Enigma died to Badonsky. So great play from Badonsky to make him look like the deck of beard he is. Decimate still on sniper. Gonna get caught here. Bye. Wouldn't be surprised to see mix-up push with that. They are a very aggressive team. Or at least bomb in to force Kozen, because Kozen does have the Uber advantage here. Yeah, there's the pop. They don't even give a shit. They're gonna push with that Decimate. Our blue at 60%. Oh, they do catch Platinum out though. Not looking good for mix-up, 80%. People already on the point. Alpha's in. They're going heavy, trying to walk that heavy out. Alpha standing on the point. Oh my god. Interesting. So just some missteps by mix-up. Gonna make them lose that round. And watch Seagull, because Seagull went big. I like how we went back there to really get 300. That was a really good jump. He's gonna walk over these stickies. Start putting out some big boy deeps. No bombs from Seagull. I'm guessing he's probably just gonna wait for the bait and then go in. Oh, Kozen died. Bye, Kozen. Our blue's at 75. Let's see if he can stay alive right now. Think that the average number that... Alright, here's the thing. Every person in this server is male. And yet, the average number of dicks sucked from the players in this server right now is greater than zero. That's a fact. That is a true statistic. That's one stat that you're not going to hear on TFTV, but that's just the way it is. So Hardblue does have 50% advantage. They have Uber. Sentry guns going off. The push, Badonsky's back in spawn. Kozen not healing anyone. He's going to start popping off arrows instead of healing somebody. There you go. Nobody dies though. That's kind of a really bad push. Damn. 1 out of 10 dudes are gay? 10% of the men on Earth are gay? There's no fucking way, Peter. What? There's no fucking way. So you're telling me, in my graduating class, there was 2 gay people? That doesn't make sense. What? So anyways, Mixup's just gonna push in, and even though they fucked up their push, they're gonna get her done. 1-1, boys. Let's watch Platinum. Nice rollout. Let's see if he goes for the Cadus rollout. No, he's not gonna do it. What a pussy. We're gonna throw some stickies over. Man, Demo gets there fast. It's like it's a broken class or something. I've never seen you kiss a girl. True. Platinum getting caught out there. He was deep in there. There's a lot of time on point for XTS though. 4v4 right now. Still a 4v4. Rando. The Domino's Master. Now Mixup's gonna get this point. Well, they're getting surrounded. The bomb from Seagull coming in. It's gonna take down the world right now. Rando's still at 52. He's been at 52 for a while now. He's just shooting off rockets. Misses the rocket onto TLR though. 10 health. Poor guy. Rando's just doing his darndest. This poor guy. He cannot buy a kill right now. What an idiot. Get that forward, Seagull. Let's watch mail. Let's see some sick bombs. Somebody ask him, message him why he's not streaming this match right now. Now we got Alphonse Sniper. Damn. I was gonna watch Mela, but... Gotta watch the Sniper cam. About even Ubers. Both medics did die there. But he's got the Opera Hand, so he plays Counter-Strike, so you know he's good. Peter, you have no business to be questioning my sexuality when you cheer for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Boom. Fucking roasted. Holy shit. Alpha, just gonna go ahead and eat a pipe there. Alright, here's the full scope body shot. He's gonna miss one. Mela's dying on the flank. Bombing from Seagull. Bombing from Enigma. That's 2 down for XDS. No way they're gonna pop and try and hold this. Oh my god, the pop gets forced. Harblue's already in with TLR. I got the TLR cam right now. The horse fucker extraordinaire. Whoa, he's shooting at Uber people. Murders Badonsky. Kozen's at 60 health. He's gonna die. It's a full wipe, except for Decimate, who is in... I don't even know where he is. I don't know. Shit's going on at last, though. Should be an easy win, but Mela hits a nice rocket. Hits another nice rocket. Oh my god. Mela just took a shit on both scouts. Yeah, Enigma throwing out the nice shot because you know he just got raped. Arbu's gonna stand on the point there. That's fucking sick. Too bad I wasn't watching Mela for that because he hit some crazy shots there. Damn. Fuck nuts. Let's watch Mela on this mid. He's hot right now. not streaming's really put the juice back into his balls, you know what I mean? It's a good, really good Roma rollout. It's a difficult class, you know, you have to shoot the ground there, and then fly up. Mela bombing in, eating a little bit of the sticky, putting out, I don't know, about 150 damage, and then dying, both soldiers down, but Bodonsky's gonna get caught out here. Oh yeah, Squidder just fucking going in. Yeah, Enigma knows he just got wrecked. Classic mix-up, 2-1. And they're pushing. Kozen did live. Harlu did live. No shenanigans here. Watch for a heavy. Alpha should... Actually, they don't need heavy. He might go heavy, though. He going NG. I don't like going NG. I feel like whenever I go NG, my gun just dies immediately. And I'll build right there. Oh, we got Decimate on Sniper. Seagull dies. Are XTS going to try and push out here? This looks like they want to. Yeah, they are. They're trying to push out here. There's the bomb. Bye, Mela. Holy fuck. Bye. Is Rando gonna bomb out? Oh, he's just peeking. They're gonna stay last. Is he gonna top damage? I'm not sure. Enigma has a lot of points right now, so he looks like he's playing well, but they might be cap points. Rando's going in for a bomb or something. It's a nice air shot. Goes for the double low percentage. Our blue gets forced. Kozen counter pops, and Platinum gets caught. XTS should be able to take this. Really nice push out of last. It's really hard to do that, but you know, turns out, you know, just gotta YOLO out and do that. They did it with a fucking engineer too. Alpha was out there. He was doing stuff. Too bad he might take the. Oh, that'd be sick if he took the sentry gun. Now he's just gonna change class. That'd be fucking tight. What do we got here? Bomb? Is that a bomb? I'm gonna watch Mela. I feel like he's gonna try and bomb. This is the part of the map where a TFTV cast would throw out a generic statement about, yeah, I really think XTS is playing well off of these pushes here. They just seem to recognize, they just like to play aggressively when they get the pick and seem to be wanting to play off of Pixie Bear. Yeah, that's right, Justin! But either way, they do get two picks, so they'd be dumb not to push. Both teams have Uber, neither team has popped. Harbaloo gets forced first by Alpha. Nice job. Kozen still milking away. Oh, they're not even going to force Kozen. Posen, this is mid, this is their mid, this is their second as well if they don't fuck up. Nice arrow by Kozen that missed. Time has been added. I think it missed. Kozen pops, possibly a little early. The control point is being contested. They are just taking this Uber into second. Our blue at 40%. Alpha, watch this fucking meat shot. Oh, Alpha. Could have got that fucking kill. Could have just got the kill and called it a day, but he went for the sword. What the fuck are you doing? Just get... Try and be a little bit show-offy. Maybe... He could have chosen to... I don't know, he could have sacked there. It would have been nice. Maybe it was a plan sack, because look, he's coming back on Sniper. Too bad Harblue has Uber advantage. This is a 25% advantage. They need to force and or kill Kozen. Mostly kill Kozen right now. The control point is being contested. Kozen did not die. They have counter pop. They're not going to be able to do anything with this though. They shouldn't unless they catch Enigma here. No. But honestly, not even paying attention to that bomber. He's like, fuck it, my team will get it. He's throwing out some damage, though. Is Alpha still on Sniper? No, Alpha died, so he switched back to the big boy scout. And looks like we have a reset. So, more stalemate action. Mail is going in for the flank here, though. Harblue is at 90% right now. He's got a 20%. 20% advantage, so expect Mix-Up to do something here. Sky High winning that 1v1 by Alpha. Pop through IT.
control point captured.
Close encounter pops. Arbaloo's gonna get caught here. Oh, he hit the top of the roof of the thing, but he actually is gonna get out. Yeah, he does get out. Wow, that's lucky. It looked bad for Mix-Up, but they managed to turn it around. Damn. Look at this trap from Banowski. It's gonna kill someone. That's gonna kill Seagull, 100%. 100%. 100%. I killed an Enigma. Shit. Easy class. Right click. Receive damage numbers. Thank you, Dad. Rando getting caught out for no reason at all. Even Uber's TLR getting caught out for no reason at all. Well, like, Harblue should have died at mid because he was, like, in a bad spot. The rest of his team was behind him, and he was standing on point, and a soldier bombed him, and it knocked him up into, like, the girder that is on above point with the little pill bottle health pack. But he got knocked up into it and then somehow escaped with 17 health into sewer. So he should have died. Decimates, sniping, Alpha playing heavy. We have some TF2 action for you folks. Both teams of Uber. Mix-Up doesn't have any off classes, so I don't know what they're doing. Like, they need to pick somewhere and go. Or sack. Oh, it's a free pick for Enigma. Oh, he missed. He fucking missed the route, his second shot. Kozen did get forced, though, by Platinum, apparently. Ooh, TLR almost dying. Pretty good of Harblue not to pop there. I certainly would have. TLR wants to jump this. He's waiting for his health. You gotta stop the point, boys. Gotta stop the point, boys. Look at the shoddy gun. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah.
Our control point is being captured.
And we're gonna reset, except Kozen does die. So, we got a 30% advantage for Mix-Up. Whoopie ding, right, boys? Mix-Up look like they want to push, but they might get caught in lobby if they're not careful. Yep, Harblue does get caught in lobby. Looks like suicides. Prepare for suicides. They're trying, yeah, okay. They're not gonna be able to suicide. God bless every part of DC. NXTS, oh my god, they're gonna stick with the heavy. This actually might be good because Seagull's been having some pretty good success with his bombs. Ah, that's a crit, so I was really being attentive there, but honestly, he's gonna get two people. Enigma should win this 1v1 against the scout here. He's gonna take that health back and then run away at full health, alright. So I was really paying attention to that crits there, because I was flabbergasted by Steve C's comment. I was reading it. I was like, wow, what a nice compliment. I'm glad you have your phone out. Some black dude's gonna take it and be like, fuck you watching, white boy. You'll say like, I'm not white. And then you'll do your Steve Seagal laugh and they'll fucking punch you in the face and I'll have a new fan because he's gonna be enthralled by my stream on your phone. Sick, dude, sick. Mix-Up with the revenge. Decimate is in. Oh, because there's a fucking scout behind. Holy shit, there's a scout so far behind. Enigma is deep. Enigma's deep right now. That was a compliment, I think so. No Uber's popped yet. Kinda wanna watch Enigma. Again, XDS has crits. Maybe laser beams? Anticipate laser beams? But Onski's dead so they can't lob stickies in. Mix-Up didn't have to pop to take that middle. I'm waiting for the laser beams, man. Oh, they're just giving up second. That must be so frustrating. Oh, they do pop. They pop on Shudder, but they're not going to get anything. Harblue counter pops. And we got crit stickies scattered about on... should be Shudder door. Use my professional cameraman casting. Okay, they dead. You're welcome. And did Cozen switch off? Yes, he switches off and loses 30%. So, if Mixup can get eyes on Cozen's med beam, they should be able to identify that Harblue has 40% advantage and work off of that. I fully anticipate Mixup to go as soon as they get it anyways, but they may be pleasantly surprised to see that Cozen doesn't even have crits and or Uber. Okay, here they go. Seagull bombing in. Bombs point. Nothing on point. Nothing is on point. You gotta defend the point, boys. And so, we are at 3-1. Reminder, I called 5-2. Oh, let's do this, because I'm a professional. We can do this. Look, this is the cast. This is how it's done on the cast. Whoa, fucking whoa, look at this. I pull up the internet browser, and I display the statistics. What a world we live in. Decimate, 163 fucking damage a minute. Alpha, 186 damage a minute. Badonsky, 2,427. 247 damage a minute. He's 19-8. He's really good. He's a good player. He's a good guy. Alpha has received 1,000 heals. Decimate has received less than 200 heals. So, Badonsky's pretty good at this game. Big Cyrus, holy shit. Platinum is under damaging, I think. Platinum just turns it on, they should have a smooth push. Seagull is top damaging. That's as expected. Even Mail is doing sub 200, so this can't be too, promising, encouraging for XDS. Everyone on Mixup's playing well, though. Platinum could be doing more damage, but everyone's playing well. I don't know. Rando should have fucking listened to me. I said, cut your scouts. I'm better than them. Those are just the stats, boys. I know I hit the random button. Look, check this out. Hope it's not porn. Don't be porn. Don't be porn. The Latter-day Saints! I was wanting to fucking learn about them! Gotta check the top. This is my Reddit username. Please don't judge me. Check this out. Check this out. Some stupid motherfucker posts this, okay? Fucking this. Look. Look at this shit. Went around in a trade server doing this, okay? And I posted this, right? I posted that. We're live. I realize that. But I gotta go over this. And then I get this fucking message. I get this fucking message. What the fuck is that? Anyways, TLR. It's fucking Reddit. Reddit, they're fucking morons. They're fucking idiots. They really are. Harblue's gonna die to fall damage. No, he's the best surfer in the world. Surfing USA. Yeah, shit posting. That's a shitty fucking post to begin with. Talk about TF2, not look at me, I'm so epic with my spray! My nipples! Ah! So that was pretty fucking stupid. I got really upset at that. I got fucking banned from Reddit. So either way, XTS won that mid. Cozen's got the Uber. Yeah, it's always nice when they make people admins who have no fucking clue what they're talking about, obviously, so it's alright, it's all good. Cozen just gonna look at those stickies then eat them, but it's no big deal, because XTS gonna take that first round of the second half. They had that halftime powwow, they talked about what went wrong, and looks like they're really turning it up here, C-Bear. Sorry, I'll do my blood side. It looks like they're really turning it up here, C-Bear. Yeah, Justin, this is wacky! I say the same thing every fucking time. I went to watch Budonsky, but I'm watching Platinum instead because Budonsky's going fucking ham. Ugh. XTS dying. Dying easily. Whoa, Justin, looks like STS has got to run out of there. They're going to die. Nipple hairs. Fucking Rano get that frag. Rano get caught out, though. XTS got to hold last. Sentry's going up. Are they going to already start pushing with that Uber? No, I thought they were. I thought they were going to be in Shutter. Damn. Seagull! Seagull dying immediately upon bombing. Holler! Mela dying immediately on trying to push out. Holler! So that's a 5v5. Will they push or will they wait? Decimate. Almost tied to Enigma. So that is Decimate 2, Enigma 0 for Seth. I have my own subreddit. /r/GGGLIGY. Whoa, Rando's going into fucking space bombing in. He's getting elevated. Kobe! Alright, so STS is pushing back out here. They like pushing up from last. So good for them. It's the second time they've done this, and they've succeeded both times, even with Alpha fucking going out ham on that NG. Maybe if Mixup could stop fucking up. Got a lot of memes going out, Justin. Wow! Yeah, Seabear! Yeah, Seabear, I really like what Mela's doing here. He's like baiting. He's baiting someone to come into sewer here. Look, there's a scout fighting here. He's gonna unleash on the scout here, Seabear. I read Moby Dick like 16 times, Seabear. Yeah. Muscle Milk and Moolians. Yeah. I'm amazing as fuck. I'm amazing as fuck. Yeah, he baits his own teammate. Gets the frag. Mela, that's how you play Roma, Seabear. Yeah! Yeah, he's so fucking good. He's gonna get this scout in here. Oh, he hits the... Oh, sick fucking plays from Mela. Jerma! Star! Best players! Make a team, Seabear. Damn. That's fucking sick. That was a sick rocket from Mela, actually, though. Like, no sarcasm. That was pretty tight. Rando dies, though, so that's pretty good. Oh, yeah, they popped, and they forced hard blue. I was jerking my dick about Mela pretty hard, but Ansi's gonna get caught here, or he should get caught here. Yeah, he dies. Damn, I was watching that. He fucking baits Alpha, then gets both scouts. That's how it's done. Seagull! Kozen. 50 health. 50 health on Kozen. Fuck, I'm so good at casting. I don't know why they didn't ask me to do it. Do it for realsies on the real stream. Renegade Cast 2014. I might do this more often. This is fun. Seabear! Mela! He baited his team. He got both scouts. Yeah! Platinum's getting caught out. Oh, back cap, back cap, back cap, Areno. Nope, the scout came back out. Everything's dying. Mix up is two people. Two people up. XTS gonna push out from last again. There we go. Spy play. Mix Enigma doing it. Alright, free mid, probably free second, although Kozen isn't healing anyone right now. Somebody get with Kozen, you fucking mongoloids! It's not technically stealing views, because they would be watching TFTV anyways. As long as I'm quote-unquote participating in the scene, I'm building the community, the scene, whatever, How the fuck did they get caught out? Malin Bedonsky somehow got caught out, and I wasn't paying attention to how that happened, but they should have had mid, they should have had second easy. Alright, TLR, they should be able to retake this. Alpha loses that 1v1. Will Decimate lose the 1v1? Yeah, Scout 1v1's important, and that's why they're doing sub 200 damage a minute. Enigma's fucking in! Two shots, Kozen! God damn! God damn! That was fucking dirty. He surfed that shit and then fucking gave him the 1-2. Carnage Johnson special. God damn! But Oscar's the only one up here. Will he be able to come?
Our control point is being captured.
Doesn't look like he's gonna be able to come. He's gonna put up the sneaky trap here. He already killed Harbly with a stupid trap once, so let's see if it can happen again. All 8 stickies in lobby. You feel me? Watch this. Oh, he's got an eagle eye on them. Pop that shit! Oh, pop that shit! Oh, fuck, he almost got him. He was, like, right there. He didn't take any damage from those stickies. They didn't even see them, though. He dead that shit. Fuck, he could have had him. Oh, my God. Kozen, not healing anything. Shooting arrows instead. I hate when medics do that. Just fucking heal your players. Heal your fucking players. Because in the time... Alright, I'll go off on a diatribe after this battle's over and there's a stalemate. Mix up. Fucking up another last push. Beautiful. That's beautiful. Platinum's gonna get out. TLR's gonna run some distraction interference. Gonna try and force Kozen. That's no good. Alright, so medics out there. Stop shooting arrows when teams are pushing into last. In the time it takes for you to pull out your crossbow, shoot an arrow, you're doing like 40 damage. Okay? Or you're healing someone for like 40. If you just heal people with your metagun, you're gonna do... more, you're either going to heal more than 40 to begin with, and that 40 damage on someone is not going to make the difference in the fight. It will never make the difference in the fight. Just heal people. It's your job. Just heal people. You just got to heal them. That's all you have to do. Just heal them. Just heal them.
Time has been added.
Uber Pop! They had no eyes on that. Harblue's going down. Enigma's going down. Yeah, no one was watching IT. Nobody was watching IT for Mixup. That's a misstep by their scouts. Alpha's gonna win that cap. TLR and Siegel now need to be the big boys here. Not big enough. Not big enough. 3-3. Alright, my prediction's wrong. We got ourselves a real match, boys. We got ourselves a real match. Alpha doing more points than Kozen after the half. The power of cap points, ladies and gentlemen. Bansky not even glancing at the health pack. Landing on Seagull. Holy fuck, Seagull. I don't know, Bedonsky jumped on the rail. That's some great movement from Bedonsky. He somehow evaded the rocket from Seagull. Bedonsky was dead to rights there. He really was. Mela gonna be bombing. No, he's not. He's gonna shoot some rockets. They had Harblue. He definitely had Harblue there if he jumped, I think. Their entire team was distracted. Choke. Got a man up. Squid just going in on Kozen. He got him! Kozen! Damn! That wasn't a drop, was it? I don't think he had it. I wasn't paying attention. I was like, there's no fucking way Squid gets this. He opened the sewer door, ate a rocket, then ran in. He was at 105 when he went in. There was a scout right beside him. That's insane. Is Alpha behind him? Yeah, Alpha, there's back cap business. The three-man back cap, they're gonna get caught out here. Mela. On a mission right now. He doesn't- ooh. Secret agent, man. Got that skill stick in his hands. C-Bear. Gonna take that mini crit there, C-Bear. Squid, going in for that frag. Nice frag. I don't know how Squid got away with that frag on a Kozen. He had no business doing that.
The control point is being captured.
That's Mixup coming back to take mid. Kozen does not have Uber yet. They can catch him if they move quick. They can definitely catch him. He's catchable. Oh, they're not gonna get him. Kozen pops to save Bedonsky. Alright, alright, alright. And Harblue's caught in. Beauty. Alpha thinks that there's something behind, because there is. Soldier in lobby. Decimate's gonna get that kill. Alpha's not even gonna get that assist. What a guy. What a player. Enigma. Rock strats. I like this. Whenever I do this, though, that shutter door opens, a scout runs out, and two shots me. But honestly, yeah, see, there it is. Damn. Damn. Good job by Melee to check that. He knew something was amiss. Damn, XTS. Pushing. With gusto. Free pick on Seagull. There it is. Free pick on TLR on point. Focus TLR on point. There you go, XTS. Oh, Badonski did die, though. That's unfortunate. For them. Big Uber advantage. The three-person Uber. The four-person Uber. Early pop by Kozen, because there was one sticky there. Get frags. You need to get frags now, XTS. That's all you have to do. Get frags. Secure frags. Kozen's about to get train wrecked by someone coming out of that spawn door. Or not. Damn, no one went out the right door. Damn, 4-3. 4-3 XTS. They want second place at LAN. They want second place at LAN. Well, looks like after going to the International in Seattle, Enigma and TLR may be a little bit rusty. Maybe they should have been playing TF2 instead of watching Dota, you know, a game that maybe they should have taken up instead of TF2, because, you know, it can actually make money off of that fucking game. Oh, three people down for XTS right off the bat. Interesting. That's a full wipe. Alpha securing the only self-kill on the TLR. Anticipate spawn camping? Yep. Platinum's already up there. Pick a door, XTS. Bye! Oh, wow, Alpha! No, that's Mela. Mela somehow doesn't die to the two stickies. Excuse me, I'm having lung gas. Oh, Badonski! Did he not think there were stickies on door? Did Mela not say anything? What is happening? That poor man. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if Mixup hadn't been practicing at all. They bring that round back, though. A quick round, quick round. 4-3 Mixup. If you're just joining us, this is the ESCA Season 17 LAN Finals coming to you from Dallas, Texas. Wacky! Platinum doing his thing on middle, shooting stickies. Badonski pushed up very far on the left. XTS is securing the left side. TLR gearing up for a bomb. Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. XTS very aggressive in time. Alpha getting hard blue with the sword. That's going to look good on a stat sheet. Badonski hitting the stick. Kozen getting the frag onto Sky High, aka Squid. He's gonna have to fucking change his name here pretty soon, thanks to, killing. Alert. The control point is being contested. We got ourselves a real match. Kozen didn't die there, it's 100%. He's gonna tank Badonski in with this. Enigma. Playing the Engineer. I don't know why you wouldn't go heavy. I don't understand Engineer. I wish they would go heavy, because as they mentioned on yesterday's cast, it's very hard to run out of spawn as a heavy. You have to, like, be out there. Alright, there's the sentry down. And then he goes heavy. Alright, it's gonna work out either way. Oh no, I lied. It's a Mela on heavy. The heavy push. The offensive heavy. He's going dead. You have to have your gun revved up. No, you gotta rev up your gun, Mela. No, that's a full wipe. Alright, shows what I know. That sentry gun really did everything. Sky High. Squid, watching last, even though it was a full wipe. What a guy. What a player. That's a team player right there. The IT push. There are no eyes on IT. Rando's gonna get caught here, possibly. Missing the air shot. He's still gonna get caught? No, no, you get fucking hit by that arrow. Kozen with a good arrow. Damn. The savior. Alpha on sniper again. I don't think he's gotten a single kill as sniper. But he's got that upper hand, and he's an eagle in Counter-Strike, so. The early pop. They knew they had the sniper. He's gonna get caught here. Oh. Easy take, the easy take. Kozen, 80%. Mela's doing stuff behind, dies. TLR going in for a bomb. The counter push here. Oh, they had no time on point. Look at these sticks from Platinum. Will they push with Uber Advantage? They've done it twice already. They like doing it. I know they like doing it. Arbu playing far back. Enigma building Seagull. Gonna get that rollout call ASAP. Oh, there's the pop. Came lower. Mela doing the double jump. Okay. Oh, was that a back cap? Oh, okay. Guess some mates saw Seagull doing sneaky business behind him. Platinum lobbing and sticking. Star Blue's at 90%. The leapfrog. The counter push leapfrog. This is just his plan. They're gonna give up second, then take back second, and also get last. Actually, they probably. Oh, fucking TLR just took a shit on Randall! Oh, fuck! That was a fucking sick rocket. Damn. Okay, they won't leapfrog it. They're gonna goof up their push because they chased the medic a little bit. Also, they Ubered in with three people. I didn't think it would work, but then, there was that dirty rocket from TLR on the rando. That was pretty sick. I'm glad I'm getting these good moments on camera. It's tough to be a cameraman and also cast at the same time. I don't get paid enough for this. I don't get paid at all. Seagull with a bomb? Oh, the Uber's popped. Venom and this is TLR getting caught. TLR does skip Podonsky though, so good for him. I don't know what the fuck was going on in that IT push there. There's a scout hiding and mistiness. Poor health. Squid. I haven't watched Squid very much. I'll watch Squid see what he does here. He might push out. Arblue has 20% advantage. Will they try and push? They're playing far up. Nah, they're not gonna. XTS trying to make it 4-4, C-Bear. And if my calculations are correct, 4-4 is going to mean that it's a tied game, C-Bear. Right, you are, Bloodsire. Then DJC would chime in with a... Since he's married, apparently he'd be fucking bitch. Fucking bitch doesn't like it when I fucking drink, I'll show her. Stupid. Or... cheating on me. And then Seabear would chime in. Right, you are DJ Seabear! I just got spit on my monitor. Shoot. So we got some process last year, folks. Some entertaining business. Oh, we gotta watch Alpha because he's sniping again.
Run zone. You can do it, Alpha. You can hit the fully charged body shot.
That's a wall. Don't shoot the fucking wall, idiot. You hit a person. You gotta hit a person. I can't do an impression of Tag. Tag is such a normal guy. You can't do an impression of Tag. He's just a normal guy. He's a good guy. I like him. Can't do anything to Tag. Look, always sees a sticky season. Give a shit. He should have gone in. They wouldn't have expected that bottom left push. So right now, this is where my damage numbers suffer. This is my problem. Yeah! Well, he's identified the sentry. Oh, he's gonna get pushed by the scout here. Call for backup. Call for backup, Alpha. Alpha doing a grand total of zero damage so far on Sniper. Eating rockets. 1, 2, almost made it 3. Count them up. Very sneaky. Oh, he hit that soldier. Very nice shot. Oh, he got that headshot. A little bit overkill. Going for the scout. Holla! Holla! Alpha doing it! Seagull's getting a little bit overzealous there, and then the sentry gun takes him down. Glad we're watching Alpha right now. Enigma pushing out of spawn. Switching back to scout though. XCS dropping people before they push in with Uber. They're not even gonna pop. They did force our blue though, so that's a plus.
Our control point is being captured.
Platinum. Big jump on a point. I don't know what Getawell sounds like. Alright, is Getawell still casting the other game with Tag or whatever, or did they switch off? Blank and Getawell were casting. That's what I know. The leapfrog push. Random, jumping in, straight lines, they won't expect it. Should be an easy take here, no Uber required, unless they die to a Seagull Bomb or something stupid. No, it's all good in the hood. Harblue's at 90%, they gotta focus Harblue here. They're not focusing Harblue, they did focus Harblue. Budonsky, nice job by XTS. Kozen, not healing people. Not healing people! Kozen, not healing people! Hey, shot. Ah. He shot the thing. Exertus!
Doing it! 5-3! I didn't think that would be the score!
Budonsky, I'll do it! I get the post-game interview! We'll play it. Budonsky's hard. They might have just secured second place at LAN, the second seed. It wouldn't matter. I mean, second, third, they would be playing mix-up anyways. But it's promising after the fourth place finishes at LAN that they can, in fact, beat mix-up. Hey. Now, since I'm a professional... Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got an exclusive interview with Big Budonsky, Big Cyrus, off a big win, unexpected. What are your feelings right now, brother?
It was a close one.
It was a close one. I didn't think you'd win.
Yeah, it was scary, that last round. I fucking threw the last mid.
Did you? Tell me about what happened. Damage. Damn. So I just got the stats up here on the stream. And, when did Harblue drop? What the hell? Alright, interesting. Well, Harblue dropped and I didn't even know it.
I don't remember.
Alright. Apparently no one
knows. He got body shot by Alpha when he was pushing last.
Oh, did he?
And then they won anyways.
Cool. One. I even realize that. I was probably going off about Reddit or something.
Okay.
Yeah. So you did almost 400 damage, top damage. Tell me your thoughts on that.
It's solid when I can play on a Texas server rather than Chicago, so I don't have 80 ping. So that's fun. I also got a crits in there, so, you know, boosted up a little.
Yeah, I didn't even realize you guys were running crits when you came in. I was fixated on Mela. No, Alpha was playing heavy at the time. So now that you've beaten Mix Up, something that hasn't happened on LAN, do you think you can actually win on LAN?
We've beaten them before.
Listen, I mean not finishing in fourth place.
Yes. Hey, we got third, then we got fourth. I think we're opting for second or first this time.
Well, you beat Mix Up, and they traditionally get second or first, so that must be promising.
Yeah.
Any stream questions? Nobody's giving me stream questions.
Is anybody watching your stream?
Yeah, like 50 people. 113 people.
Nice.
Yeah, they don't want to listen to C-Bear and Bloodsire.
Well, they have 1,000 viewers, so.
Do they?
1,100? Pretty good.
I'm obviously piggybacking their success, so how does it feel performing in front of 1,000 people, just carrying the shit out of your team?
I don't even think I carry that hard. Like, I did some useless spam damage, but my team played, you know, they played well.
Alpha played, not damage-wise, really well, but that can't, you know, there's last
holding,
but 41 kills is pretty good.
I was telling Alpha he finally played with heals. Like, neither of our scouts really played with heals, but he did this game and he played well.
Well, it's looking at the stats. So Alpha got more heals than you, and
yeah, I don't even know if that's accurate. I feel like the SCA stats are probably broken for heals, but maybe possibly. He did.
All right, viewer questions. What century are we in?
I think that's a question for you.
I'm not. I don't even remember what the joke is, so.
The joke is that you don't know how centuries work.
Yeah, but I don't know what century it is right now. I know that's the joke, but I don't remember what I said.
You said it's the 20th century, I think. When in fact, it is the 21st century.
That sounds reasonable. Yeah, that sounds really reasonable, actually. That sounds extremely reasonable. What's your favorite color?
I do not have a favorite color.
It should be blue.
Why?
You seem like a blue kind of person. Well, why is your avatar green? Yeah, how come you got assigned green?
I just picked and like half the colors were chosen already. I think green was the best of the ones that remained. I could have picked like green or yellow.
So you would have rather had one of those colors, not green or yellow?
Yeah, I probably would have rather had like blue or red. But
yeah, it tells you blue.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I said blue, so.
Yeah. I guess Nick is back up now, so I could steal his avatar.
Oh, okay.
He had blue, but Alpha also has a lighter blue, so that's pretty fucking dumb. I don't know why they did that.
How big is your dick right now?
It's maximum bigness.
That makes sense. My dick would be pretty big if I just beat Mix up.
Yeah, we've done it before.
But not when it counts.
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
We 5-4'd them on Sunshine last season.
But Sunshine, what are your thoughts on Sunshine? Tell me what you think about Sunshine.
That's
a good question.
It's okay, but I guess I'm happy that it's gone.
Yeah.
Wait, is it gone?
It's
not gone. It's not gone. I'm retarded.
Did you think Gravel Pit was back for a second?
I don't know what I thought, but it is. Yeah, it's still here. It's an okay map. I'll probably be better at this season.
Why is Kozen so bad?
Kozen's fucking incredible. Who's asking that?
Matt Rim Kothon _.
Ask him why he's so bad. Let's look at the stats. Let's compare Kozen and Harblu. Kozen 21
Harblu
Ubers.
Did drop. That is
Harblu
true.
18 Ubers.
Kozen,
Harblu
okay,
one
but
drop, Kozen 0 drops.
But the thing about
Harblu,
Kozen,
16 deaths, Kozen 13 deaths.
The thing about Kozen,
Harblu
0 though,
frags, Kozen 2
the
frags.
Thing about Kozen is that he was shooting fucking arrows on last. Just heal your fucking players. Just heal your players. It's like, I understand it if you're at
arrows.
Choke. You
arrows
know,
can heal your players.
No, but I mean, when there's shit going on all around you, you know? You just need to hold down that metagun button and just give them the business. I realize it's different if you're at choke or something and your demo's standing still and you just give them 80, you know?
I mean, you kind of just have to do that unless you want to kill yourself as medic. You know, you gotta just toss those crossbows in sometimes.
Nah.
Try to get some damage out.
Are you aware that all 12 of the players in that server, I pointed this out during the cast, but all 12 of those players were male in the server, and yet the average number of dicks sucked in that server was greater than 0. Are you aware of that?
Unfortunately, yes, I'm aware of that.
How do you feel about that?
You know, my team, you know, we respect Harbu as a player, but we're not, you know, we're not very appreciative of his sexual choices.
Do you think you could take me in a fight?
With ease.
I agree. You ever been with a man before?
Nope.
Would you like to?
No.
Do you like Panic at the Disco?
Absolutely.
What's your favorite song of Panic at the Disco?
I've never listened to it.
When do you guys play Froyo Tech? I'm going to look at your schedule. Because, I mean...
I think it's our next match.
Oh, really? It is your next match on CP Granary. How do you think you're going to fare in that match?
I have no idea. We actually scrimmed them tonight and we tied 4-4.
Oh.
But I wasn't doing shit, so maybe if I play well, then we can beat them.
Ooh. Okay. Because, I mean, preseason predictions, usually it's Froyotech mix up you guys, and then, Woodpig. It looks like it's going to be Woodpig since they just beat Street Hoops. Right?
I think it's kind of up in the air at this
It is
point
still up in the air
between
between them and
Madman and
Madmen and
Woodpig.
them, but,
Street
yeah.
Hoops, I don't know, they have a challenge ahead of them if
That
they
was a
want
rough
to win the
loss, it
tournament.
really was.
Yeah, and getting 5-0'd by FroYo.
Are you on Match.com or any other dating website?
I'm not.
Yeah. How does it feel to be on a team with Mela?
He's a good teammate.
Are you disappointed that he stopped streaming?
Did he stop streaming?
Yeah, he stopped streaming because it was like too stressful or whatever. That's what I've been
That's
told.
understandable.
I don't know. I mean, I stream pretty often, I guess, and I don't seem like a very stressful, stressed person, you know what I mean?
That's because, well, yeah, but your stream is lighthearted and, it's all fun and games, but his stream is like, I don't even know his streams, MGE, I guess, and people just like fucking shit talking in chat or something. I don't know. So I can understand why he stopped.
No offense, but that's pretty funny. Just getting shit talked at MGE by these fucking random people. That was pretty funny.
Yeah.
You should tell him to go on to Spire, equip the conch and the black box, and just sit in yard and sh just chill until they jump you off of Spire. Because it does wonders for stress.
It's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. How bad is Harblow?
He's not bad.
He's not a bad medic. There was
He's okay.
a time during this match where they pushed into mid and you guys backed out of choke and then their Uber faded and you guys came back in and a soldier, I'm not sure if it was Rando or Mela, jumped Harblue. And Harblue was standing on point and the rest of his team was like behind him at their choke. And Harblue ate the rocket. And then surfed it like up, but he hit the girder above point where the little pill bottle is, and he hit that, but he somehow managed to survive and then get out sewers, and I think everybody on your team died trying to kill him. So that was a pretty good play by him.
Is, yeah, sure.
How epic are you from 69 to 420?
Probably like a 390.
390. Like your DPM. Aha.
Oh, it is, yes.
Your DPM was 381, so just trying to
Oh,
make it
yeah,
funny. Yeah.
that
What's your favorite meme?
was close.
A meme? Like
What is that? What?
the Len Tallarico meme?
I don't know any of the things that you're saying. What are those words?
Do you like Sad Frog?
Like sad frogs?
Do you like Gangnam Style?
I'm so confused right now. I
What's your favorite anime?
don't watch anime.
Really? Not even like fucking Death Note or something?
No.
It's on Netflix.
I watched. Is it still anime if it's a movie? I watched an
If you're
anime
talking about
movie once.
like Spirited Away, I guess, you know.
Yeah, it was something like that.
Yeah.
I watched a movie once that was drawn by Japanese people.
What is your porn website of choice?
I'm not going to reveal that information.
If it's not like XNXX, I think you're doing it wrong, to be honest.
Is that yours?
I mean, they've got a good selection, but like their search function is absolute fucking garbage, you know? Like there's so many categories, but their search function is just fucking garbage.
Yeah, I feel it.
Yeah. Which hand do you masturbate with?
Right.
Oh, do you guys switch off?
Well, I'm okay. Yeah,
How
whatever.
much better are you than Platinum?
Let me check the stats.
About 130 DPM better, apparently.
Yeah,
Because damage is
130, yeah.
everything.
It's literally everything. And he took 1,000 more heals.
Why hasn't Alpha been cut for me yet? Or decimate, either one of the scouts, honestly. Yeah,
we're considering it.
That's a good question,
it's,
right?
It's in the works.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Rando knows. Rando knows that I'm the best player in the game.
You'll be getting a message someday soon.
Great. What do you think about the Tide Turner?
Is that the new shield?
Yeah.
It's retarded.
It's pretty retarded. What do you think about the cannonball launcher? I know fucking Cozen loves it.
What do you mean?
Oh, Cozen just loves the, I don't even know what it's called.
Loose cannon.
Loose cannon. I know Cozen loves loose cannon. What do you think?
Yeah, I tried it for about half of last season. It is just not as good. It's kind of neat, and sometimes you can, like, one-shot the medic, but most of the time it just sucks because the scout rushes you and you die.
Yeah. Are you an ass man or a boob guy?
You know, both are good.
Hmm.
I'm not gonna choose favorites.
When you see a lady, a cisgendered lady, what is the first thing you look at?
I guess it depends which way she's facing.
That's really good. That's a really good fucking answer. I'm gonna use that one. Thank you. Oh, that's fucking funny. Would you rather fight one Budonsky-sized dick giggly or one giggly-sized Budonsky dick? What?
Wait, what?
I don't get that question. That's a bad one. Would you cut Cozen for Len Talarico given the opportunity?
Shit. Probably not.
Probably not. I don't know.
I've never even spoken to Len in my life. I've never even seen him.
Yeah, you don't even know Len. You came into the game just before your time.
If he came back, he'd be like mid-open.
No, he'd be the best medic in the game. He's always been. He's just been biding his time. You always seem to put up huge damage on Process, which is apparently usually a weak demo map. What is your secret?
It's not a weak demo map.
It's not a weak demo map. Question answered. What's the fan favorite team in TF2, like Navi and Dota, or whatever bandwagon team that retards flock to? Probably Froyotech. I'm gonna answer that one for you. I'm not gonna say without good reason, but like...
Yep.
They seem to have a lot of fans.
Clockwork and Banny.
Don't forget to buy shirts at Froyotech TV. CBR called me a bitch, apparently. What do you think about that?
Called you giggly a bitch?
Yeah, he called me a bitch. What the fuck?
Why would he do that?
Probably because I make fun of him on stream. I take the piss out of him. I do my wacky voice and then I say, whoa! Because that's what he does. And then I say, googly wash, and I say, nipple hairs, wah! Right? And then he called me a bitch for it. I'm just taking the piss, man, you know?
Yeah, I'll side with you.
Yeah, okay, good. What's your favorite Disney movie?
I don't care about Disney movies.
Okay, who's your favorite Disney princess?
List them for me.
List them?
Yeah, I don't know any of them.
Snow White, Cinderella, like Ariel, Belle, the black one whose name I don't know, Rapunzel, the Frozen ladies... Pocahontas, I guess, is technically one. Tinkerbell's, I guess, technically one. Sleeping Beauty. Jasmine. I think that's all of them, but I'm not sure.
I'll go with Belle. She's from Beauty and the Beast.
Dude, fucking top, dude. That's a fucking top tier wife. That's the best Disney princess. Because yeah, I love a bitch. I love a bitch who doesn't mind being locked up in a dungeon. I'm all about that. Fuck yeah. Cool. Do you like Wreck-It Ralph, the movie?
I did not see it.
It was okay. Who's your favorite player in Invite that's not you? Or, I
That's
mean,
a
in
good
the
question.
game.
In the game, I mean, it's probably someone I invite.
Yeah.
Favorite player? I don't know. It's such a weird question because there's so many factors going into it.
Who do you admire? Who do you model your game after?
I don't
That's such a dumb
admire anybody
question.
at
That's
this
a really,
point.
yeah.
Because, like, yeah, there's
Yeah.
not really any demo that's significantly better than me, so
Damn, that confidence.
I don't have any. I guess I could look at some European demos probably.
Are you ticklish?
I guess everybody's ticklish to some degree.
What shampoo do you use?
I don't know, it's blue. I forget what it's called.
Probably Head and Shoulders.
No.
Dang. What do you usually have for breakfast?
Usually I'll just have like Cheerios, maybe eggs or oatmeal. I keep it simple.
How do you eat your eggs? I mean, how are they cooked?
Scrambled.
All the way, dude. You gotta put milk in those bad boys. There's some shredded cheese in. Fuck, goddamn. Do you th anticipate your team using conch on the soldiers?
No.
You don't like that? 'Cause, you know, Grape is doing that, and he's apparently the best fucking pocket in the game. So, you know, you gotta
Really?
ride the
Because I'm
wave.
pretty sure his team is 0-2, so
Yeah.
maybe we should change that up.
Yeah. Why have you made so many Lantelarico Twitch accounts?
What do you mean?
That's a good answer. Is there bad blood between Koz and Duwana and the rest of 20B from the split up?
You know, actually, we were just playing Ferrytech and they were like shit talking Cozen for leaving his team when Dewatna did the exact same thing.
I
I
mean,
can
it's.
understand everybody else on street who's being pissed since their two best players left, but I don't know.
That's
It
invite.
happens.
It's like
Yep.
you gotta find a handhold and get on the flight to Dallas any way you can.
Another flight to fucking Europe for Dewatna.
Oh yeah, that's pretty tight.
Yeah, just free ride, boy.
Damn, that's fucking. Do you get that free fucking European
That's
vacation?
dirty.
That sucks. Did they
That's
ask
dirty.
you or did they just take him?
They didn't fucking ask. No, they're not gonna pick me up.
What?
I don't have good relations with those
They took Dewatna over you. They must be crap. Cause like I didn't think Dewatna was. I'm not insulting him. Obviously he's a good player, but I think there's better demos that they could have picked up. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's weird. Oh, apparently Seabear didn't call me a bitch. He tried to stream bomb me with people calling me a bitch, but nobody did it or something. All right,
That's cool.
10 out of 10. Do you have a waifu?
Yep.
Who's your waifu?
I'm not gonna say.
You can tell me in chat, and I won't tell anyone.
I don't believe that, and even if I did, I still wouldn't tell
When
you.
have I lied to anyone?
I'm sure you lie all the time.
When have I lied?
I don't know, I don't record your lies, I'm sorry.
Exactly, because I never do it.
Okay, move on.
People are asking where would you fuck Ariel, but like that's just a really weird question. Like obvious, like how you it's like she's half fish, you know?
I
Damn.
mean, you gotta go for the mouth, I guess.
Yeah. When you use the microwave, do you hit like the quick microwave button so it does it in 30-second intervals or whatever, or do you just put in the proper time?
Absolutely not. Put in the proper time.
I spam 30 seconds when I'm reheating shit because you don't want to overdo it, and you usually have to do it more than once, but yeah. What kind of milk do you drink?
Zero, whatever it's called, 0%
Skim?
fat. Sure.
Skim milk, yeah. When you start brushing your teeth, where's the first place you start brushing?
Probably just the front.
Would you bang Lauren?
No.
How long until you go to fucking Neptune or some shit on Kerbal Space Program?
Never, because Neptune is not in Kerbal Space Program.
Who's the best Super Smash Brothers melee player?
Is that just like an actual question?
Yeah, it's an actual question.
Who's the actual best player? I have no idea. I don't play
at all. I'm a Hungrybox man myself, because I main Jigglypuff. So
I don't know what that means, but okay.
For sure. Do you drink coffee?
Never.
I agree, coffee's fucking overrated. Coffee sucks. How many steps does it take to walk around your room?
Like, the perimeter?
Yeah, let's say from one corner to another.
Well, that's not the perimeter, that's the fucking diagonal.
No, I know, but let's say the diagonal, okay.
Okay, let me figure it out. Give me a second.
Okay. This isn't video games, this is just me fucking around right now. Give me the booty. Here comes the booty. I like the booty. Scoping out the booty.
It was about 8 strides. Longish legs, so,
yeah. That's big strides, yeah. Who's the best quickscoper? That's a shitty question.
In TF2?
Yeah, I guess.
Sniper's dumb class.
How good do you think my Complexity Carnage impression is?
I haven't heard it in a while, but I remember it being decent.
Did you see when I went fucking insane yesterday and just took shit on all known forms of human life?
In a pug NA?
Yeah, in a pug NA.
Yeah, that was solid.
That's pretty good, man. 414. 414.
The next one.
414. Who's your favorite caster? Say TF2 caster.
I don't really have one. Seabear's good. Lang is good.
And?
Oh, this guy gave me a guy.
Thank you.
He's okay.
Thank you. Who?
Most of the casters are pretty good.
Did you watch the matches yesterday?
Oh, Dummy and Flame?
Yeah.
I watched it for 5 seconds, and Dummy said that Endust had 5 drops, and Endust had 1 drop.
Yeah, I remember, yeah. He said he had 5 drops to the first 2 matches or something? Yeah, so... Who are your favorite girl gamers?
All of them.
Do you want to MGE me right now?
Who's asking that?
Rapture.
No thanks.
Don't want to get fucked, right? That would be embarrassing.
Dick at MG, dude. I'm like mid-open at MG.
I'm fucking terrible at MG. What type of booty do you like?
Like wealth? Like from a treasure chest?
No, like I'm assuming anus, but I guess it's an ambiguous question, so you can answer it however you want.
Okay. I guess like gold coins.
Doubloons.
Yeah.
Have you seen my cheekbones?
I have.
Pretty fucking sick, right?
Sick as an anorexic, yes.
Thank you. Are you into lollies?
No.
Good. If you had answered basically anything other than that, I think we'd both be going to jail. Do you want to join my UGC Iron Highlander team?
Who's asking that?
Jeevil.
Never mind, it doesn't matter.
The answer's no,
right? The answer's no.
Would you rather have corduroy skin or muffin hands?
Corduroy skin.
Corduroy skin seems like a no-brainer because like they would get moldy, your hands would.
Well, you also wouldn't have hands, so that's... Yeah. Or, well, are your hands being replaced with muffins, or is your hand like the texture of a muffin?
I think your hands... get replaced by muffins is how I interpret that.
Okay. Yeah, that would be absolutely worse.
Yeah. Is Ash ugly? That's a meme. That's another meme.
Yeah, so. I'm not sure where that came from.
Yeah, me neither.
I just heard Dummy saying it over and over on the stream for some reason. I think he started it, maybe?
I think so.
Okay.
Is this a shitty interview?
It's okay.
How could I make it better?
I don't know, we could have like some fucking like webcams up in here, higher quality, you know. I could have a mic that isn't $5.
Do you wanna Skype?
No.
So you tell me to webcam it up, and then
I'm preventing this interview from improving. I'm sorry.
What is your preferred cup size? There's one right answer to this.
Cup size as in like drinking water out of?
It's an ambiguous question.
I guess large for either.
Cool.
I guess large is not a size.
Kill, fuck, marry, Lauren, Overseer, Olive.
I don't know two of those people, so I can't really do that.
Okay, I'm also with you on that one. Would you rather swim around in strawberry jello or cherry jello?
Cherry.
I've never had cherry jello.
I have.
Why can't I find a cute girl gamer GF to pocket medic me? It seems like every invite player has an invite or a cutie pie girl gamer GF who plays medic except for me.
It's because you're not good enough, and you're probably also autistic.
I'm not going to say that entire statement was true, but at least one of those things is probably true.
Yep.
What shoes do you wear?
I have a pair of shitty black sneakers.
Okay.
They were like $40, so not impressive.
If you were to play a different class other than Demolitions Man in Invite, what would you play?
Anything but Scout, I guess.
Why don't you like Scout?
Because you have to aim, and I'm not good at that.
Who threw the hardest on mix tonight?
I don't think anyone specifically threw that hard. It was close, so yeah.
Do you jelk?
I do not. I don't need to.
Would you rather have a dick the size of a nipple or nipples the size of a dick?
I think I've heard that one before. I'm not going to answer it either way. Those are two horrible options.
Well, if you have a dick the size of a nipple, like, you're fucked. But if you have nipples the size of a dick, you can cut them off, you know?
You're right.
You can get that repaired, but it would be tough to...
Okay, I guess I'd go with that then, just surgery it.
Do you want to play Dota with an invite Dota player?
I've never even downloaded Dota or any MOBA, so no.
Do you think it's bullshit that Valve supports the competitive aspects of CSGO and Dota while completely, not completely, but basically completely ignoring TF2?
I mean, it's bullshit, but, you know, I understand why.
Do you want to blow me?
Who's asking that?
Judge_Judy.
No, thanks.
Would you rather have no elbows or no knees, and really take a minute to think this out and flesh it out?
I don't understand how you can't have an elbow. Like, that's not like a individual, that's like part of your arm.
Maybe it's asking, would you rather be able to not bend your arms or legs?
Okay, that way, I guess. Fuck, I don't know.
That's tough. I think I'd rather not be able to bend my legs.
Me too.
Because, I mean, you can just waddle everywhere, but picking stuff up would be hard. What is your favorite Monty Python sketch?
I haven't watched, like, any.
Is final question. Is Frank ugly? That's another meme, Frank.
Who is Frank?
I don't know. I don't fucking know. Lauren asked me and I just went with it. I told her she's a fucking security guard. Because I was just going with it. But I don't know. Can't answer that question.
Okay. So we're done here?
Yeah.
Looks like you're actually increasing viewers. That's impressive.
Yeah, so that was a pretty good interview. I'm going to do some Pug NAs or something now. Because I have nothing to do for the rest of the night. Because I don't have a Core Gamer medic to Skype with or cam or whatever with. Or, you know, take to the movies or whatever. So, yep. Hey.
Yep.
Congrats on your win.
Yeah, thank you.
Any shout-outs you want to give?
No.
Can I ask...
Shout-out to my team. Shout-out to Exertus Esports.
If you get interviewed by Shade at LAN, please give me a shout-out. No one ever gives me shout-outs. No one ever has given me a shout-out at a LAN video.
I might.
That's better. I'll take it. You're saying there's a chance. I'll take it. Thank you for the interview. Congratulations on your win. Good luck next week against the Froyo Tech. I'll probably cast that match too. Any final thoughts?
No. Good night. Good night to the stream.
Good night.
Thank you for watching our game.
Alright.
Yeah.
God bless.
I'll leave now.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
You too. Well, that was a good interview. Let's listen to the